was covered near a rental property where she was staying. Bethaniac disappeared a week ago. She was visiting Costa Rica to celebrate her 36th birthday. Traveling with her, but left early. Bethaniac's family lost contact with her on November 27th, the night before she was scheduled to return to her home near Miami.
Authorities are working with Bethaniac's family to identify the body. North Carolina's flagship university proposed